Hello guys, welcome to today's video. So today we'll be discussing the solutions of the mock test 1 which was released yesterday. You know, we have released 12 questions on the topics of aviation. So now we'll be discussing the answers to them, and also I will be giving some explanation which would help you to understand the concept. You know, the area where landing or loading or unloading of passengers from aircraft happens is, the correct answer is apron. You know why? Because it is the standard definition of apron. Whereas taxiway is the place which connects the runway and the apron. So this is taxiway. So no way the passenger is accessing this area. Runway is also not being accessed by the passenger. This is also not the answer. Terminal building is the place where passenger will enter the airport and they will exit to airside and then they will board the aircraft. So here we are saying loading and unloading happens from aircraft. So the correct answer is apron. Next. AI manages dash number of airports. You know, AI as of today manages 135 plus airports. They manage, they maintain the operations and many other things for more than 135 airports. So the correct answer is 100 plus. It is not 200 plus, not less than 100. It does manage the airport. So this is also the wrong option. The correct answer is 100 plus airports. Moving to the third question, which was IATN Association of, you know, IATA is International Association and Trade Organization. Trade Association. So it is actually an association of airlines. If you have read that book on chapter 3, it is very clearly mentioned. It is of airlines. Airport operators though are part, but then they are not a part of the association. The appropriate answer among all these three is the airlines. This is also not the answer. Next is AERA controls and regulates. You know, AERA is Airport Economy Regulatory Authority. So it controls the airport economy and regulates the airport economy. So among these answer, it does not regulate the Indian economy. It only regulates the airport economy. It does not have to do anything with the ecology. Ecology is something totally different. Now, AERA, you know, if you have read the chapter on AERA, you will notice that UDF, which is the airport development fee, or the development fee which is taken from the passenger. So this component of the ticket is decided by the AERA. So they actually control and regulate that. So that is the correct answer. The cost of airline, they will not decide. It's up to the airlines. Though AERA will have a small regulation, but then the appropriate answer here is the UDF. Moving to the next question. So, terminal building is looked after by which of these departments in the airports? You know, terminal building is a passenger building where passengers will come and go. If you have read the chapter on the different departments, we have told that the terminal building is maintained by the operations department. ATC does not have to do anything with the terminal building. They are only taking care of the aircraft. Whereas ARFF belongs to fire. So they are not looking after it. They are merely primarily responsible for fire and also to ensure the safety and to avoid accidents in the case of fire. So that is what they are doing. Whereas customs department is only dealing for immigration purposes only. Whereas terminal building is something which is common to both domestic as well as the international passengers. International airports. So immigration is not the answer. The correct answer is the operations department. Moving to the next question. Airport security is regulated by. When we are saying regulated by, you know, BCS is the Bureau of Civil Aviation and Security. So it is the regulation body of the Indian security in India for civil aviation. Since airport is a part of a civil aviation, so the correct answer is BCS. What does X-ray do? X-ray is basically a machine which is used by the security personnel. It helps them to in maintaining the security, but then this is not the answer. DGCA is mainly meant for the safety. They are regulating the safety aspects of civil aviation, whereas AAI is an airport operator. They are regulating the security in the specific airport, but then at the regional level, at the India level, you know, it is all regulated by BCS. AAI follows the guidelines and the SOPs given by the BCS. So the correct answer is the BCS. Airport security is regulated by. Next is SPECI. You know, SPECI is a special weather report. So it is a weather report. It is a special weather report. And also, SPECI is generally issued when weather changes significantly. This is the key term. Whereas if there is no change in weather, for normally 30 minutes, the METAR is issued. So this is also the correct answer. So the correct answer is the all of the above. Moving to the next question. So Rolls-Royce manufactures what type of engines? So you know, Rolls-Royce have their manufacturing of aircraft engines. If you read the chapter on aircraft manufacturing, you will see it was very clearly told that aircraft engines. They don't deal with buses, though they manufacture some of the cars, but then here we are saying only cars. They don't only deal with car engines, they also deal with aircraft engines. None of the above is not the answer, because Rolls-Royce also manufactures the aircraft engines. So the correct answer is the aircraft engines. Next is DG Yatra is what? You know, DG Yatra is basically a biometric authentication of the passengers. We have discussed this in one of our chapters about DG Yatra. It is a part of the aviation policies. So in this, there is no need to carry a ticket. The passenger will have, we can easily enter the airport and he can access other areas using this biometric authentication, and when you have a DG Yatra ID. So the correct answer is biometric authentication. There is no manual card, there is no card he will carry. Everything is automatically identified, whereas it has a unique ID. So this is also not the answer, because it is unique. Next is none of the above. This is also not the answer. So DG Yatra is based on the biometric authentication. Moving to the next question, the busiest airport in India. You know, RGA is the Hyderabad airport, which is Rajiv Gandhi International Airport. IGIA is Indira Gandhi International Airport, which is in New Delhi. Bombay Airport, which is Chhatrapati Shivaji Airport, it is in Maharashtra. And Sial is the Cochin International Airport Limited, it is in Kerala. So the busiest airport is the New Delhi Airport, which is the Indira Gandhi International Airport. So the correct answer is IGIA. Moving to the next question, Spice Express is a division of SpiceJet of what? You know, SpiceJet has many. They are normal airlines. They are also having the seaplane airlines. They are also having the cargo airlines, cargo division. So these are some of the divisions. But then Spice Express is mainly deals with the cargo division. So cargo division is the right answer. Seaplane is the Spice Shuttle. Udaan is what type of scheme? You know, Udaan, which is the Uday Desh Ka Aam Nagrik, is a regional connectivity scheme. It is known as Udaan RCS scheme, where R stands for regional. So the correct answer is regional. It does not have anything to do with the international aviation. It is a central level scheme and not a specific state level scheme. So this is also not the answer. The correct answer is regional scheme. So these are the answers of the mock test 1. I hope you have learned something from these questions. If you have any comments or any idea you want to share, you can write down in the comments. I'll be reviewing them and be happy to share my ideas on them. If you have liked the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos. Thank you for watching.